The Antikythera mechanism was probably one of a series of devices of this kind. It would hardly be credible that this was the only one ever made. And obviously, since it was lost in a shipwreck, it didn't have the impact it was meant to have. But its sister devices were known. People wrote in ancient times about mechanical devices made by human beings that could show complex combinations of motion all driven by a single sort of input movement driven by your hand. And the movement of your hand would represent time, and the outputs would represent different cycles of time, and the movements of the sun, the moon, and the planets that were known in ancient times, the planets you can see without a telescope. So this idea that a mind could create something as complicated like that was important for ancient people, especially philosophers, who used it as an illustration of the idea that the actual world we live in, which is doing all these complex things, also must have been designed by a kind of intellect. I would love to know something about the kind of collaboration that would have gone into the design and making of something of this kind. It would not have been just one person. It involved some intellectual input coming from an astronomer. It involved some mathematical skills, because the astronomical problems have to be broken down into numbers that you can represent by gears that have a reasonable number of teeth. So you don't want a gear that has more than 500 teeth. It has to be something you can make on the scale size of a hand or smaller. And then a mechanician has to know what's actually going to work physically, because, you can have an armchair design, but when you try to make it, it's just going to get jammed all the time. So someone with real experience with working with tools, working with moving parts, has to have had a big role in this. But how this worked would be very interesting to know, because we don't have ancient books that tell us about that kind of teamwork. This kind of technical shop work is stuff that happened outside of the traditions of literature.